So after a ton of leaks, rumors and a lot of anticipation, Xiaomi has launched the Redmi Note 10 series in India, which has three devices. And in this video, I will be showing you everything you need to know about the Redmi Note 10 Pro and the Redmi Note 10 Pro Max. So these devices have a 6.67 inch Full HD Plus AMOLED display with 120Hz of refresh rate. It has a tall aspect ratio of 20:9 with a peak brightness of 1200 nits. It also supports HDR10+ for punchy and vivid colors. In terms of protection, it is covered by Corning's Gorilla Glass 5 for added protection. It is powered by the Snapdragon 732G, which is an octa-core processor based on 8nm architecture. It runs on Cryo 470 CPU and has Adreno 618 GPU. Now let's talk about the cameras. This is the only area where the Note 10 Pro and the Note 10 Pro Max differ. So the Note 10 Pro Max has a quad rear camera setup with a huge 108MP primary Samsung GM2 sensor, an 8MP ultra-wide camera with 120-degree field of view, 2MP depth and a 5MP tele-macro camera. Now the Note 10 Pro on the other hand also has a quad rear camera setup with a 64MP primary Samsung GW3 sensor, an 8MP ultra-wide camera with 120-degree field of view, 2MP depth and 5MP tele-macro camera. As you can see, the only difference is the primary cameras. These cameras are capable of recording videos up to 4K at 30fps. In terms of the selfie shooter, both these devices have 16MP camera in the punch hole cutout at the center of the display. Both these devices run on MIUI 12 based on Android 11 and will also be upgradable to MIUI 12.5. These devices sport an in-display fingerprint scanner, all thanks to the AMOLED display, which is definitely a surprise at this price tag. It also has a 3.5mm audio jack, which is always a welcome addition. These devices sport a stereo speaker setup for an immersive experience and also supports high-res audio. It also has a dedicated microSD card slot, which is expandable up to 512GB. And to top it all off, it also has an IP52 rating, which makes the device water resistant. It also has a Z-axis linear vibration motor that ensures a great haptic experience. The phone packs a huge 5020mAh battery with support for a whopping 33W fast charging. Both these devices are available in three colors, that is, vintage bronze, glacial green, and dark night. And finally, for the prices of these brand new devices, the Redmi Note 10 Pro comes in three variants. The 664GB variant is priced at ₹15,999. The 6128GB variant is priced at ₹16,999. And the 8128GB variant is priced at ₹18,999. The Redmi Note 10 Pro Max also comes in three variants. The 664GB variant is priced at ₹18,999. The 6128GB variant is priced at ₹19,999. And the 8128GB variant is priced at ₹21,999. These devices will be available from Amazon, Mi.com and Mi Homes starting March 18th. So that is it for today. Here is everything you need to know about the recently launched Redmi Note 10 Pro and the Pro Max. If you stuck around till the end, I really hope that you can subscribe as well. Thank you so much for watching and I will see you tomorrow.